Now we are moving far toward the case 4 of profit and loss distribution mechanism. The case 4 is a little bit different from case 3. 50% information are from case 3, that one partner is silent while other partners are active. This was the case 3, but there are little bit changes in case 4 now. But here all others are active, but one is more experienced than other partner. And previous third case was that all other partners were active and both are were equal to each other. But here the situation is different. One is more experienced than other active partner. Then how to distribute profit and loss? Silent partner can maximum get equal to his investment share. That was theoretically, as we discussed in the previous case 3. But practically he will take less than his investment share and he has to give up some portion of a profit as an incentive for the active partners. Then the reduced part of profit from silent partner will be distributed into active partners. But high share from that reduced portion of the silent partner will be given to the experienced partner. The remaining will be given to the less experienced partner. Let's see here. First come to here, these were the four cases. In the case one, all partners were equal to each other. In the case two, one partner was experienced than other, while others were equal, B were equal to C. In case three, C was silent, while A was equal to B. But this is the case four now, that C is silent, while Mr. A is more experienced than Mr. B. So this is the case now. We found the investment shares, then how to distribute profit. We reduced C's share, we reduced 6%. Now, because A was more experienced, that is why out of that 6% that was reduced from Mr. Silent Partner, we gave 4% to Mr. A, he was more experienced, and we gave 2% to Mr. B because he was less experienced. Then their profit shares becomes 17%, 27% and 56%. Now we have divided, distributed profit quarter 1, quarter 2, quarter 3 according to the this profit ratios. And what about the loss? As you know that loss will be distributed according to investment shares, not according to profit shares. So this is the case 4 situation. Thank you.